What's good, hey y'all, fellas? Welcome back to the channel, ITDS family. I know it's a late upload. Isn't that crazy? yeah, I ain't did a late upload in a while, so we finna get into this vid. Today, we got Brent Faiyaz. That name just kills me. Brent Faiyaz with this song, Eden. This is the lyric video. This was recommended by one of my personal close friends. Much love to my boy Pharaoh. But we finna get to this video. Dig for this video starts. If you are new to the channel, hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you have not already. Turn on post notifications one time for your boy. If you're in the world of 2K, NBA, or WWE. More merch has dropped. I now have t-shirts. So go handle that. I know it's hot. Everybody wants a shirt now. So go handle that. Merch link is in the description below. We finna get into this video, dig. Alright, enough of this yip yapping, jaw jacking. We finna get into this video, dig. 3, 2, 1, Lego. It's giving vibe out and church. A vibing church. Nice.
Do you know who I am? Silver Star Bethlehem. That's a garden of Eden. Arrested for treason.
Oh, I didn't think about that. That's it's the title of the song is Eden, Garden of Eden. Oh wow. The title of the song itself is a bar. That's crazy. Okay, so biblical bars. Got it. Go ahead and think Bible for this. Vocals, nice. The harmony of everything is just, it's nice. This is very well put together.
Heavenly Father, I know I'm stuck in my ways.
Okay. This is just one thing I want to say about this song. Row, goatism. This track is raw. Secondly, this track is so... I feel like this song feels so authentic to me because, like, you can hear everything. It's almost like everything was just threw in at once and you can feel it. and you can hear it at the exact same time. And that is not something you see too often now, because everybody just wants to do the same thing and copy stuff and be weird or whatever the case. And I'm just sitting here looking like y'all over here just biting off all these other flows. Like, what in the sluttery is going on here? So it's just, yeah, that's just that. But this hair, his the voices and the harmony, the everything, just, and you can even hear the subtle snaps. And I'm just sitting here looking like, at first I'm sitting here looking like, am I doing this or is this the song? Then I stopped snapping. I was like, oh, that's the song. So, yeah, you can hear all the little, all those little subtle details. That's what makes a good track, and that's why I like this. I'm gonna be vibing until I fall. I'm gonna vibe out to this. I'm really gonna vibe out to this. I hear violin, I hear bass. Mm. Or is that a snare? Ooh, I know, I hear violin for sure. This song, this track was very well put together. So, all I got to say for that is, Pharaoh, good looking out, my boy, because this track was very well put together. When I say very well, I mean very fucking well. That was nice. That was nice. I don't have no complaints about that. I'm a little shook that I didn't think Eden, Garden of Eden, the title of the track itself was a bar. I didn't even realize. All I gotta say about that was fire. It was a vibe, and I liked just about everything in it. I had no problems with it, none whatsoever. So that's all I gotta say about that. If y'all have any more requests like this, please feel more than free to put them down in the comments below. Secondly, I need more of that. I don't even know who that dude is, but I like it. So, put more of Brent Faiyaz. That name! What in the sluttery? That name is just killing me. But all I gotta say is right now is, if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you have not already. Turn the post notification on top for your boy. We're on the road to 2K. No NBA. Or WWE. I know I messed that up. Jesus Christ. I'm really tired. But all I gotta say is right now is, love each other, show each other. Just let everybody ITDS family. I'm out.